Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree. There's the entrance. During a fierce battle, a man of two bloods throws down his weapons and, speaking with passions, convinces the other warriors to do the same. They follow him from the battlefield into the city, where they behead several merchants whose initial bickering caused the war. The threat of the disease held at bay, we soon learned that Lopez had come and gone. Some of us began to suspect his betrayal, while others worried for his safety. The only course of action was to remain in the city, the reasoning twofold. We'd be ready when Lopez came to his senses and returned the artifact, or this would be the easiest point from which to mount a search for him. We struck an accord with the king. We would become his royal guard, physicians, and priests. This shows a pilgrimage from a great city. This must be Manco, leading the priestess's ancestors out of Cusco.
No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place.
The remains of the peasant savior have been moved to an undisclosed location. We've had reports of the cult stealing objects and artifacts and holding them hostage in exchange for docility. We will not allow such a sacrilege to happen to Manco. This could be an effigy of the peasant savior. It might have been stolen by the cult of Kukulkan to keep the Paititians from worshipping it. Or maybe it was given to them as payment for protection. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious.
This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the Order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan.
No.
Oh, hell.
This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. This lever should raise the water level. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the cistern. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. This lever should raise the water level. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? All full up. Can't carry anymore. Now, to get this back to Uchu. Pure silver. From what I understand, Manco was a simple farmer. This must have been made posthumously as an offering to honor him. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Ah, Lara. Quenty returned a short while ago. A little worse for wear, but alive. Glad to see you are okay as well.
That system is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenty made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the Gatherers. Including you, if you join us.
I'll be there.
Umukil, Hachkabet in Likesi Kimbaon, Tial Ulak Kulbatelo, Unjabiti in Tialo no Macho, Vale Laili Kushanove, Tenin Wesi con Helu Beitan in Balde.
Yanabeti, Ulakal Janin Kukabash.
Uye, uye!
I hope they can be saved. If you could help my comrades, I'd be forever grateful. If you could help my comrades, I'd be forever grateful.
Vale, it's Liti Jantilo. And a pilka witch!
I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Mama says it upsets the waterfall's waka if I play in the cave. She just thinks it's too dangerous, even though there's all kinds of neat stuff in there.
Born to famine, raised in rebellion, orphaned but never alone, he rises as the sun. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Why, ma? Is she?
Thank you.
Hello there.
Look what I have for you. I'm always ready to trade.
Come see. I might have what you need.
How are you?
See anything that you like? Here you go. The gods favor us both. I await your return.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
So many of our warriors have been captured. If they are not freed, they could be sacrificed, assassinated.
Thank you. I spit on their graves. Have you come to finally kill me?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
That's an effective disguise. Can you use it to free the others? And find Kolkwi?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
He's alive. Kolkwi's alive. In the confusion, I heard him shout, ordering a retreat. I'm sure he's alive.
They'll not see me beg. You're wasting your time. I'll never tell you anything.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Bribery? Life as a traitor would be worse than death.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
No. The cult was expecting us. A spy has infiltrated the rebellion.
Deitulo, le tulu tu kat, tilegashil balcheo, kaulat le tulu cho.
Tu beta kwatun, le kashil balcheo?
Ha, tu beta kachel, bistu yalak le tulu.
Le kashil balcheo mayan unati.
Ma.
Mother, father, soon we will be reunited. Am I in the afterlife? Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
There, you're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
Unuratu approached the throne through the crowd. She walked beside it, but did not sit. "Why do we continue to believe this lie?" she asked the crowd. "Kukulkan controls this city, and I will no longer wear a smile and pretend it is any different. I will not be his puppet, trotted out to wave and smile." The guards cut her off quickly and ushered her away. Then they advanced, with weapons drawn, to disperse the crowds. As it was foretold, heralded by the column of flame burning through the night, and the destruction of our temples, and the warnings of the weeping woman and the two-headed man, the strange warriors astride great deer arrived with the rising sun. They murdered the weak leaders and claimed the land and the people as their own. Impossible. impossible. I can't carry anymore. Figure out what this means.
Oh, it's an insult, a dishonor to Kukulkan.
What's happened?
The priests have forgotten their duties. They did not signal Kukulkan's arrival.
People seem to be well aware of his passage through the streets.
That is not enough. The great beam of light did not shine down on the city as it should. Who knows what is going on in the Temple of the Sun?
Patoli is said to be one of the oldest games in America, played by all walks of life. Players were known to gamble all of their worldly possessions over a single round, from blankets and precious stones to their homes and even their family's freedom. The god of art and games, Makwul Shokdol, is considered an active participant in the game, responsible with bestowing offerings upon the winner. So much on the line for a simple game. Some things never do change. This describes something nearby. Canals bring water to the arid parts of the village, and they washed me away.
Gowans, all of us. This is what we deserve for failing so miserably.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
We didn't fight. We gave up when we were surrounded. Marched off to die without a single drop of blood on the ground.
So many of our warriors have been captured. If they are not freed, they could be sacrificed, assassinated.
I've freed your friends, and there's more good news. Kolqui is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away.
That's excellent.
There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
I know we do. I learned who he was while you were gone, and I'm going to personally see he gets what he deserves.
All right.
Here, take this, as a thank you. I appreciate all your help. If you're right about Kolqui, he would have gone to the mountain safe house. Can you go find him, please? Let him know we have retreated to Skull Cave.
I'll find him.
Thank you.